Removal. On the bottom of the notebook, remove the two rubber screw covers and four rubber feet from the base enclosure. Important: make careful note of the location and placement of each rubber foot for later replacement. Remove the 11 5mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the rear edge of the top cover until you have access to the battery connector on the system board. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the top cover. Replacement. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. Touchpad board ribbon cable. Place the top cover into position on the base enclosure so that you have access to the keyboard and touchpad board ZIF connectors on the system board. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Insert the keyboard ribbon cable into the keyboard ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board. Lower the top cover onto the base enclosure and press down on the edges of the top cover until it snaps into place. Close the display panel and turn the notebook over. Replace the 11 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Place the four rubber feet and two rubber screw covers into position on the base enclosure.